Contrast deadlift to kettlebell swing. Contrast training is an explosive power training method and involves progressing from heavier, slower movements to a lighter, faster movement using the same movement pattern. Complexes are usually performed in tri-sets or supersets with anything from 10 to 5 minutes rest between exercises. Refer to your program for trainer recommendations. The example case here, we're performing a deadlift straight into an explosive power kettlebell swing.